guys, welcome to Tape School 101, first episode. We're going to go through your basic taping, okay? I use my 10-inch flat draw, sometimes my 6, and my hawk. That's about it. So this is how we're going to tape these four flats right here on the outer wall. I'm going to do it rather pretty slow, but I'm going to try to make it as informational as I can as I go. First things first, get a lot of mud and fill that bevel. When I say bevel, it's your machined end on both sides of the drywall. So it uses gravity to keep the mud in the back. Always wipe your excess mud. Make sure it's off your wall. Always cut your tape with your knife as far as you can to the ceiling. Now I'm pressing quite hard to remove all the excess mud. But keep the mud into the bevel. Okay. Next flat, that's what we call them, flats. Okay, same thing. Fill it up with mud. Always use your knife to cut your tape, don't rip it. So you want to do the same thing, peel it back, make sure that the mud's still there, fill in that bevel all the way to the top, put your tape over the crack, cut your tape with the knife, Lots of mud behind your tape. You don't want no air bubbles. Now in this case we've got a box there. First, and then you're back down. Now guys, if you fill up your box, try to take as much of that out. Just clean up your walls. There's no excess mud there. Go back up your ladder and do the top. Oh, a little piece here. You don't rip that off. And we'll see you later. Peel it down a little bit, make sure you blend in your mud. You put your tape over your seam. There you go. Cut it with your knife. Wipe it upwards. Lots of mud. Lots of mud. I'm going to emphasize on the new guys. Lots of work. But wipe it off. Make sure that your walls are clean. Yes. Alright, plot number four, same thing. Pull that in. Simple. Just tedious. And lots of mud in there. Always cut with your knife. Back side, with the other side, and you're going to go. Up here, there's a piece of broken drywall. Okay. From where I was, I could see it. Fill that in and do like a super fill. It's lots of mud, guys. That's what I'm going to emphasize on. Lots of mud. Okay. Get a mess. It's okay, there's someone on the job site cleaning that up. There. that's pretty much how you tape your flats. It's not very hard. It's actually very simple.